Senator Chuck Grassley will visit parts of eastern Iowa tomorrow. He'll tour United Equipment Accessories in Waverly from 10 until 11 and speak with employees for a question and answer session. He will also meet with members of the Cedar Falls Rotary from 12:10 until 1.